Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we call this the Tiger Moth.